So far, so good with the graffiti board. Because as you'll see, the shelter still looks good. So hopefully, hikers will get the point and use the board instead of writing on the walls. And then the only thing we got to do is figure out a way to get people to take their trash out. I don't know if we can do that or not. But this is Moreland Gap Shelter. Good.